Hello everybody, it's me Laura again, and today I'd like to warmly welcome you to an excavation video. In this video today, I will be chiseling away at this clay, and as we chisel away at it, it should reveal some replica dinosaur fossils. So, excavation ASMR videos are some of my favorites to watch, as it's more unintentionally ASMR focused. And for that reason, I find it very relaxing to watch. So, I found this one online a few weeks ago, and I really wanted to give it a go. So for any excess dust or particles that will be building up as we chisel away, I will be brushing them away with this little brush. The chisel, the brush, and the clay all came in the same set, which is very helpful. So I think there's 6 different possible results you can get. So let's see which one we find. So I asked over on Twitter whether this video should be a talking or no talking video. And the results showed that most of you wanted this to be a talking video. So it seems that straight upward motions appear to be the most effective. So I'm going to focus mainly on the center. As this has the most build up. So I'm using my left hand to support the block. So I actually found this on eBay of all places, if you're interested. And I found it for very low price, just a couple of pounds or so. So we're smoothing out the top to make the surface more even. Seems that we're not really focusing on chiseling, it's more like scraping. I love watching these. Not only for the ASMR, but also because I'm quite curious what is in the end result. I'm going to get my little brush, just to brush away the excess. Brush, 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 brush. I'm reluctant to focus on the edges yet. I'm this surface is much easier to work with. Try to make this whole surface even. Made quite a bit of progress. There's that part. Dust that away. Try to make the surface more smooth. Now, as we get deeper into the clay, I don't want to, of course, tamper with the object inside. I'll try to be more careful. Back to the brush. Brush is actually doing a really good job. Okay. let's go back to the brush. Okay. Okay, so I just moved it sideways. Just a little bit different perspective. This is a really stubborn groove, so I want to be careful with that. Okay. Spectral brushing. Just brush that away. This is just a lot more of a stubborn surface. I thought I had something like that. Just brush it over the edge. Any signs yet? let's move back to the brush. Let's brush that away. Continue. Going to move it. Oops. This way. And brush off the excess. Every time I feel an indent in the clay, I think that is it, and then normally it's not. Okay. that something? Is that something too? I think that might be. That has to be. It's a completely different color. Scoop that off. It's actually really relaxing to do. See, that looks like something right there. So let's move. Let's remove this. you're hearing right now is the sound of determination. Let's move that more to the middle for you. Okay. I have to be very careful around these parts so I don't damage what's inside. Let's focus more over here. So I think that is something, and that is something. Clay seems to come away really easily with the brush. move on to sort of see the shape coming together. Very delicate part. I'm going to try and gently go around it. Thank you. No. Pretty sure this is the head, and this is the body. Can you figure out which one it is yet? So we need to work on feet and the tail. So now we can identify more of the dinosaur's body. Okay, so we have identified most of the parts. I'm going to presume that this has a tail. there's nothing down in this area. Not seeing anything, so I think we can leave that area. Identify like the tail. So I believe you can fully excavate these out, so there may be 2 feet on the other side of that. I'll see if I can. Originally, I thought this was just embedded and couldn't be removed, but I think it can. Able to find a tail. I try and gently move this, see what happens. Probably shouldn't. Ooh. It's super delicate. The amount of detail in the model is actually really good. See if I try to remove more of it now. Nope. I'm not budging. Thank you. be able, just a little bit more work, to prize this dinosaur from the clay. Those of you are curious, this is sort of feels like rubber or plastic. It's fairly flexible. Okay, so onto a piece. Go away. You don't need that piece. Really don't need that piece. There you go. Okay, so it does have another foot. So let's dig for that. Again, I just want to be very careful. One thing I've learned is that you don't need to be super delicate with these. They were made to be quite strong. Thankfully. Just a little bit more work. a tricky angle because the poor guy is just under there. So we are reaching the tail. Just have to chip away at this corner. Seems to go all the way down there. There we go. Okay, so we have the tail, and we have three legs, but right down here, you might be able to see, this is our last part to be able to free. This is part ASMR. Part a mission at this point. This is a really, actually really relaxing and intriguing activity. It seems that they placed this foot deeper into the clay. Any of the other parts, it seems. This one's a little bit tricky to get like I was expecting to kind of have a struggle with removing it, but there you go. So this is, according to the box, our Diplodocus. Thank you so much for watching this video today and joining me on this adventure. Take care, everybody.